fully knew that this was going to have to be the go-home song, didn't you? You just knew it. Yeah. Start with Pentatonics, finish with Home Free, with their newer premiere. This is Undivided. I have no idea if it's an original or if it's a cover. As I say, I don't know very many current country songs. Classics are my forte, like Crazy, which I played to death when they covered it. I even covered it three times. I even reacted to it three times. You can find that in the Homefree playlist. Loads of playlists. Pentatonics, Voice of Octave, Tom McDonald, Little Glee Monster, Jonathan Antoine. There's loads of playlists for individual artists. Yeah, most are Pentatonics, but yeah. I've done them so far, but Homefree are coming right upon their arses, basically, because it's just easier to cover Homefree tracks, because Homefree haven't got the dreaded Nazis of SME on your arse for every nanosecond of a song. I don't mind if the copyright claim it. They can have the money as long as I get to react to the song, you know what I mean? For you people. I don't make a cent from this fucking thing. Would be nice if I did, but I don't. But it's a different story. I do this for the love of it. Whatever else comes, comes. Right, Homefree, Undivided. Let's do this. Last song of the night. Then her downstairs can go to bed. I'm joking. Subscribe.
You see, Billy got picked on at school for things he couldn't change. He tried his best to play it cool, but in the seventh grade, you either fit right in or you don't fit. That's just the cold hard truth. Well, I wish that I'd been the friend that Billy never knew. I think it's time to come together. You and I can make a change. Maybe we can make a difference. Make the world a better place. Look around and love somebody. We've been hateful long enough. Let the good Lord reunite us till this country that we love is undivided. You either go to church or you're gonna go to hell. Get a job and work or you're gonna go to jail. I just kinda wish we didn't think like that. Why's it gotta be all white or all black? When we gonna learn to drive? Someone choose sometimes. When we gonna start to see through someone else's eyes? I think it's time to come together. You and I can make a change. Maybe we can make a difference. Make the world a better place. Look around.
This is such a beautiful song. Very heartfelt. Not sure I agree with most of the lyrics, some of the lyrics, but that's just me being the atheist self, my atheist self. Anyway, let's get back into it. Lovely song anyway.
Make the world a better place. Look around and love somebody. We've been hateful all night. Let the good Lord reunite us to this country that we love. Undivided. Oh yeah.
it's it is a lovely song. It is a lovely song. It's just most of the division being caused in America. I mean, not their church, obviously. They with their souls, you can tell they are good souls, loving souls, generous, kind people, but evangelicals, well, the preachers, you know, they're the ones that are doing the dividing, mostly since Trump, but just before him, it's been creeping. If we could do away with those hate preachers of the evangelicals, getting somewhere in this world, because you know what I mean. You know what I mean. You get it. You get me. Oh. You get what I mean. I'm going to put this on charge. For a bit. I've done the hard bits now. Well, gotta upload it all, but I'll get to that. I will get to that. I will get those uploaded. Hope you all enjoyed all those four tracks when they eventually get to that thing. Probably do two today and two tomorrow. That's about it. I've still got to clean this bloody thingy up, kitchen up. Been having a few problems around here. Nothing too big though, so see you next one. Peace.